arrests have been made in last week's murder and home invasion in Cottage Hills, Illinois. Fox News' Dan Gray is live now with the latest from a major K-Squad news conference. Dan?
Yeah, we're at the Madison County Sheriff's Department in Edwardsville. The major K-Squad's been working out of the department here. The deputy commander of the squad announcing at the news conference that two suspects, two cousins from Cahokia, have been arrested and charged in the murder of 24-year-old Damian Huber, who was killed during a home invasion in Cottage Hills, Illinois, last week. Now, there were 23 major K-Squad detectives investigating this home invasion and shooting, which happened late Thursday night on South Oak Street in Cottage Hills. Damian Huber was shot in the chest. He was from Brighton, Illinois, and was visiting an occupant of the home at the time of the home invasion. He was rushed to a St. Louis hospital and died the next morning. Detectives say the motive for the invasion was robbery, but they wouldn't say what was taken. The suspects picked up today 29-year-old Bradley Payne and his cousin, 31-year-old Kevin Payne, both arrested in Cahokia this afternoon.
Ultimately, what our officers determined was an address for Brad Payne. They responded to that area, made contact with family members, learned where he worked, and when they made contact with him at his place of business, they located his cousin, Kevin, who was also identified as a suspect in the case as our investigation proceeded, and they were both taken into custody without incident.
Now, the major case squad says multiple people were involved in this crime, and they expect more suspects. They wouldn't say how many, but they do expect more suspects to be arrested soon. In Edwardsville, I'm Dan Gray, Fox 2 News.